coach. Should I get it down? Pull up at the street. Fuck up a chick. Show them how I live. Yeah, drink on my neck.
Day one, Indigo Tour. We here. It took us months, weeks, hours to get to this point. I have to speak behind my team to say we have a great and amazing body of work. And we're excited to show each and every person who came out to buy their tickets what we got to see.
Start with Chris from the beginning. To see where he's gone till now is amazing. To see the evolution he has as a performer, as an artist, just all around businessman, it's amazing. It's really, really great to see the man he's become, and he's just going to keep going up.
He's so driven, so creative, man. And he's still a big kid at heart, you know what I mean? He brings the things that you think is so outlandish and, you know, crazy, and he make it simple, you know what I mean? And that's something that I love and, cherish for Crips, you know what I'm saying? Because he is that, you know what I mean? He keeps that, whatever you think is crazy, simple, you know what I mean? And he brings it back to why you love him. Why we started dancing the first day, why you started drawing the first day, why you started envisioning. It's almost like taking back to when you was a kid and you was just having like little plays or little shows and these curtains and you dance. I'm thankful to be in that position, thankful to be have a boss and a brother to share that with. And acknowledge that because he knows that he has a role to play. There's not many people doing that no more, and not many people in his position trying to step into the plate. I still believe
it, we don't die. It's a mixture between a play, a movie, a narration. I really don't want to say it all, but it's more than a toy, it's more than a show. It's a movie, just wait.
It's gonna be exciting for everybody to kind of see like this type of female squad put together. I feel like all of us kind of hit all the different pillars and corners of the square, and I'm just excited for girls and women to see the show, especially. Yeah.
We're gonna continue to rock and to inspire kids, inspire adults, inspire everyone around the world to be a better person, be a better being, and be whatever you want to be.